Two balls and a strike. Lead it first by Kalika. The 2-1, and that is lined towards right center. And that is up the alley, and that'll go all the way to the fence. Kalika's to third base. He is being waved around. He scores. On his way to third is Krieger. The throw is not in time, and it's a triple for Tyler Krieger. And it is 3-0 Akron here in the third with nobody out and now a runner at third base. So here is Nelly Rodriguez. So in this, maybe the biggest